How Brazil's deadliest serial killer became a YouTuber. Pedro Rodrigues Filho. In 1984, Pedro was sentenced to 34 years in prison after he was convicted of 71 murders, but he claims the number was above 100. Pedro was released in 2018, and shortly after his release he started his YouTube channel, where he talks about his past and how much he has changed into a better person. Pedro also makes gaming videos, and he has amassed over 250,000 subscribers. Let me know what you guys think of this.